Aren't you neighborhood kids?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Angel, Mr. Madera.
First of all,
this is my neighborhood.
Do you feel like you have to impress these guys, Ange?
I don't plan on making a career out of being a waiter, boy.
When are you going to accept who you are?
I want to be the one sitting down with a nice looking girl. Well, somebody serves me.
We got to do what we got to do.
Success.
We got to start making some moves, guys.
Everybody thinks we're a joke.
It's time to make our mark, fellas. One day, this neighborhood could be ours.
It always looks easy, but it's not.
How do I let you talk me into this?
Me and my friends, we're going to be dedicated and loyal to one another. We'll also be loyal to you.
Loyalty and respect, that's where it's at, kid.
It's only going to get better.
You know what they say? It's the only game in town.
The world's going to get them out. People are going to have to start treating us with respect, Paulie.
What are you going to do when they tell you to put a bullet in something? What are you going to do?
Do one over your mind, kid.
People are going to come knocking on our doors, Ange.
You're running around like you're on Brooklyn.
Wannabes.
And you're the wannabes. I want to be somebody.